I had a great time in Clemson this past weekend. It was a celebration of the Tigers' 1981 championship. Now, you may remember that team. They beat Nebraska in the Orange Bowl. Danny Ford was the coach. Homer Jordan and Perry Tuttle were the big names on offense. Jeff Davis was a great linebacker. They were all in Clemson this past weekend as the team was inducted into the Clemson Ring of Honor. Bob Fisella has more.
25 years after winning Clemson's only national championship, the 1981 Tiger team was back on campus. While those Clemson players are now in their mid to late 40s, it was what they accomplished a quarter of a century ago as student athletes that brings them back.
The 1981 National Championship Clemson Tigers.
The 1981 Tigers were a team of destiny. Led by then 33-year-old head coach Danny Ford, the Tigers got that feeling they had something special going after defeating Georgia, the 1980 national champs, 13-3 in week three.
Georgia was the defending national champion, and we came in and beat them here on our home field 13-3, and I think that gave us a lot of confidence and motivation heading into the rest of the season.
From that point, the Tigers were rolling, including an 82-point performance against Wake Forest. However, it was an early November showdown at North Carolina that made Clemson's season.
Well, North Carolina game was a game that kind of set us apart, so I can go back to so many memories. But Homer Jordan, just his play, which is incredible, the whole season.
Clemson won that game and route to the ACC title and headed to Miami for a New Year's Day date with Nebraska in the Orange Bowl. Clemson prevailed 22-15 over the Cornhuskers to claim the national championship and officially reach legendary status.
It seems like it was yesterday that it happened, and we're just excited to be a part of history.
The 81 team reunited to join Clemson's Ring of Honor at Death Valley. Danny Ford, now age 58, was back on the sideline, and Coach Ford, like the rest of the 81 Tiger team, took another bow for the fans who have never forgotten that special team.
Seeing Coach Ford and Homer Jordan and Bill Smith and all those guys, Jeff Davis, what an honor. You know, we love Clemson, and Clemson means a whole lot to us.